Could you tell us a little bit about co2balance and how you work with Toshiba TEC?
With pleasure, James. CO2balance is an internationally recognised carbon offsetting, carbon management, carbon reduction company. We were founded in 2003, and originally we were doing domestic offsets, so that's UK-based offsets, which is how we initially met Toshiba, but we'll come on to that later. We progressed throughout the 2000s into working in Africa. We now operate in 7 African countries, doing numerous projects, which are all internationally recognised under internationally recognised standards, ranging from VCS gold standard up to CDM credits.
How did you get involved with Toshiba TEC?
Do you want to take that, Paul?
It first started off with a gift tree when we were doing the woodland projects that Mark mentioned. A client purchased a gift tree as part of a Christmas gift to Toshiba. And that literally planted a seed in the marketing team that's grown into the Toshiba Carbon Zero program. They saw how it was an effective way to brand themselves as a very green company, do something good for the environment, as well as reach out and show people how green marketing and green initiatives can work for the business.
Yeah. Jeremy, perhaps you could tell us a bit about the Carbon Zero scheme and how that sort of benefits your customers.
For sure. So the Carbon Zero scheme was introduced in 2009, and we've been working with the guys ever since. And really, it came about with us recognising that we can do some good with our products and with the support of CO2. What we essentially do is we offset the carbon impact of our products from the procurement, the construction and the delivery of our products are completely offset. And so when all our products are delivered to our customers, we're delivering a carbon neutral product. We understand, or we measure, if you like, the impact of that process, and we purchase credits to the same level, and we put those into the good projects that the guys are talking about here, which range from the stoves, which we can look at in a minute right now, through to some projects which we're running in Brazil.